Shout out to YouTube one time for letting me use all of these grime songs with only a copyright claim and not blocking them in any countries, so really appreciate that. Music is a fun thing to try and figure out for videos. But anyways, I decided to write to Art Angels for this, and I wrote to three songs for about 25 minutes. I put each of them on probably a loop three times. And for this first one, it's Laughing and Not Being Normal, which is the intro song. There's a lot of orchestra kind of in the background. So I said the string pings, and then I thought of pinging, locations. And so I kind of wrote with that, I wrote with a cellist. And then when I think of cellos, I think of the body. Of course, so thought of curves, and then I was thinking of a person, and I thought of a tree because it's, you know, wood and brown. This is all pretty much association when I do my writing sprints. So I wrote about leaking leaves, chlorophyll, and then chloroform, lush gushes, which is pretty much just oxygen leaking out. And then I talk about pressurized oxygen, high on life itself. I really like that. It's a very short poem. I'm probably gonna post it today. This is, what day is today? I record this on Tuesday. This is my second day of work, by the way. I was writing in the break room, which I spend most of my time in. I spend like 3 hours there every day as of right now because I'm only a part-timer and I have a lot of time in the morning and in the afternoon because I can only be working 30 hours a week or under 30 hours a week. So I chill in there while I wait for my mom to pick me up in the afternoons. And I also have to get there really early. So it's chill. I have a key now. Life is lit. But then I wrote to California. Whenever I think of California, ever since probably high school, middle school, maybe because I've been so obsessed with YouTube and the entertainment industry, YouTube and, you know, all of those people, I always think of them kind of as like, not even mentors, like aspirational. I've always thought that I will end up in LA, but I do not want to end up in LA. But I love the idea of being near the ocean, especially San Francisco. I love San Francisco. It's gorgeous. And I loved being near the beach. When I stood on Baker Beach, it was just like magical in the mist and the rain and not even being able to see the bridge. It was gorgeous. So I wrote about the salt and the air chilling everything. Talked about my hard drive freezing up because I thought about, you know, you don't want some kind of salt water in any kind of electronics because salt water is a different kind of thing. Salt is something you have to dissolve no matter what kind of, if it's in a mist, you know, there's stuff in there. My brain is not working this morning, but you know what I mean. And then I thought of cooling liquid because of a hard drive, and I thought of my PC. So filled to the point of bursting. I thought about all the tubes, blue caution. I don't know what cooling liquid looks like in a PC, but I thought of coolant in a car. It has that unsettling, like, blue that kind of makes you want to drink it. Maybe I'll talk about coolant another time. And then, of course, I'm listening to grime, so I thought of an android, and that might change later, but I thought of how, you know, I'm human and alive. It can't be changed as easily as an electronic. Ooh, interesting. That's all that really happened with this one. I really like this grime song, though, so just vibing. And this last song is Scream by Grimes, which is just, like, a crazy song because it's just a lot of screaming, and then I think there's a Chinese singer who's featured on here. I don't know if she's singing in Cantonese or Mandarin, but either way, it's a really cool kind of, like, rap song. And so I just thought about screaming. This was election day. So a scream surrounds like snow, blinding noise. I think of snow. I think of ash, I think of volcanoes. That's really where this one went. Push of a button, slip in, out of play, all the states and everything that was happening. And the fact that all the numbers literally meant nothing before and after this, we're seeing this now with all the poll numbers. They kind of didn't correlate to anything that actually went on. So it's really only defined by what actually happened and not what we expected any of the data points to do. So then I talked about how acid rain after volcanic ash, it pierces the winter, it peels it back. And so we're only going to be able to decipher things by the actual truth of the situation, end our hibernation, hopefully. Decide the color of static and paint the sky. That was really just, you know, are we gonna be blue? Are we gonna be red? I don't know. Have you ever seen static on a TV? What color is it? Is it gray? Is it black? Is it white? Who knows? That's all this one really was. These were really fun. And I'll be doing the rest of Art Angels probably today in the next couple of days. Thank you.